How is it going, guys and girls? My name is Oakelfish or Oakley, and today I've got for you guys gonna be some Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Gonna be some ground war kill confirmed on the map Turbine whilst using the Scar L suppressor. And right here, my buddy Ghost217 actually saves my life and probably saves this 78-1 kill confirmed gameplay, which I'm really proud of. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy it. And the reason why I say he saved it for me is that there was a sniper who I saw when I encountered those three guys at the beginning. He actually got away. I managed to pick up two of his companions. And whenever I encounter a sniper in Black Ops 2, I just brick it. I brick it so hard. And it's because you just never know what's going to happen, because sniping is one of those things that it can go both ways. I mean, you can either get a free kill, like an absolutely ridiculously easy kill on the guy if he's terrible, or he can just pull off some like miracle no scope out of absolutely nowhere and just completely end your streak. And that's what I was scared of happening right there. So lucky for me, Ghost actually ran up and took the bullet, as I think he got no scoped or quick scoped or something incredibly frustrating. And I might have died, pick up that early death, and just got incredibly frustrated. But this is actually an early version of the kill confirmed game mode, and it was when whoever it was that decided to put it up to 100 hadn't done that yet. It was only up to 75 points, or dog tag collection, before you won the game. So if this had been up to 100, which would have been 25 extra collections, then maybe it would have been 100 plus. I'm not entirely sure. I was like halfway through getting my orbital VSAT for the next streak. I get two swarms in this like one life, and sadly the only death I actually pick up is just after I come out of a lodestar, I believe, and there's a guy that's either spawns near me or knows where I am, and he manages to pick me up, which is a little bit frustrating. It would have been pretty awesome to get a 78-0. I'd have been really excited to get that. But a little bit more about the class that I'm using Hardline, Ghost, Scavenger, and I believe Tactical Mask. I apologize if that's wrong, guys, but this was, as I said, it was an early version of the game mode. The game has been out for a little while, so I was saving up this gameplay for you guys, and I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. The Swarm just goes absolutely ham on this map, and this map's kind of reminiscent of Afghan, I think, from MW2, and I really liked Afghan. I know a lot of people didn't, but it was always one of those maps in the days of Modern Warfare 3. I always wish they brought that back, because it was probably my favorite map, like easily my top 5 in the Call of Duty series. And it's kind of like the same size as well, and it's really open, so your killstreaks can go to work. Except for my lodestar, I couldn't seem to get the guys in that little hut thing. I don't know what it is. I don't know if you guys are getting that same problem. It might have just been an early issue with the game. But nevertheless, that is all I have to say about the gameplay. Hopefully you guys will enjoy it. If you do, please do be sure to leave a like rating down below, guys. It would really, really help me out, and I'd be very, very appreciative. If we could hit like 1,000 plus likes, that'd be absolutely sensational. But what I wanted to talk about today was inconsistency on YouTube. And I kind of have to admit, I've been suffering. I've been slacking in that sense. I've been relatively inconsistent as of late, and not on a massive scale whatsoever. I mean, it's not like I've spent like a month, or not even a week. I haven't even spent a week like not uploading videos, but it's a very strange thing with YouTube, because if you don't upload for like 4 days, as much as it's only 4 days, like Monday to Friday, it's not that long at all. In terms of YouTube's a very strange realm where days like that they multiply far quicker. So a YouTube day is longer. So essentially 4 days in terms of YouTube is like 8 days in real life. It feels a hell of a lot longer. And so I haven't uploaded in a little while, and I wanted to apologize for that, guys. It's kind of out of my character, really. I'm quite an anal person. Ho 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 ho! Oakelfish likes anal. No, not in that sense, you sexual deviants. I mean in the sense that I've got like borderline OCD with things. I like to have structure, I like to have order, and I like to know what I'm doing in advance. So whenever I go away, normally I have like a series of videos lined up for you guys that I can just upload, and they'll be ready to rock and roll. However, I didn't actually have that this time due to the fact that I had a few issues with my laptop and such, and it made me feel weird. I don't really like it. I feel out of my comfort zone when I haven't got stuff prepared, and it's something that I should really work on, because you can't really go through life like with a regimented plan, because sometimes your plan will fuck up, and it kind of made me realize that. And as I said, it's not like a massive deal. It's not like I've disappeared for a month whatsoever, but I just wanted to apologize for that, especially to those of you who are longer term subscribers. You know me to be a sort of, well, basically a daily uploader. Maybe there's an odd Friday here or there that I won't upload on, just due to the fact that I hate uploading on Fridays. But I tend to upload at least one video, maybe two videos a day, depending on if you guys actually want to see two videos from me. So yeah, I just basically wanted to say sorry for that, guys. But sadly, the gameplay is coming to an end now, guys. As you can see, it's going to stop at 75 points. And I was halfway up to my orbital V-stat, which may have in fact led to another Lodestar and Swarm killstreak, which possibly could have led to 100 plus kills, which might have been the first 100 plus in kill confirmed, as the date I got this gameplay, as I said, was really early in Black Ops 2, and that would have been an awesome achievement for me. So as I said, if you enjoyed it, a like rating would be very much appreciated. Be sure to subscribe if you're new around here, and don't forget to leave a comment down below letting me know what your highest score has been in kill confirmed. I've been Oakelfish, you've been awesome, goodbye. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that 78-1 kill confirmed gameplay on Turbine. If you're new around here, be sure to hit the subscribe button up above. And on the screen are going to be two videos that you may have missed and may want to check out. On the left-hand side of the screen is going to be my previous video. And on the right-hand side of the screen, it's going to be a random video from my previous uploads. I'll speak to you all soon. Have a fantastic day and goodbye.